some new people here, and so we give you our finest welcome. DSA is a wonderful place. We have all of the visual and performing arts represented, and if you've ever been through our school during the day when our students are working, it's full of energy and vitality and such amazing talent. And so we're so happy to be here. All of us are so lucky to be here. And so welcome, and we have a minute afterwards, you know, to take a little walk around the building. So Jessica and Ayana are giving their recital tonight. Both of these kids have just been just a lot of fun to have in class, and I've enjoyed what they've offered in terms of their academic achievement, and their helpfulness, and their musicianship, and all of those great things that I love about working with these students, especially students this age. And so I just can't stress enough how much fun that these kids get to work with, and so helpful, and such a different kind of an unusual, interesting a way of looking at the world, which I find to be entertaining, and I find to be really educational, because it's nice to hear about the world through different eyes. So this is what I think these two students have brought to me, perhaps more than any other students I've ever had. And so thanks also to their families. We've had years, I think, Jessica might have been here in sixth grade. At any rate, and I think Ayana came like maybe in eighth grade. So the students have been here for a long time. I can never remember how long they've been here. All of a sudden, you know, they show up, and then one day they tell me they're going to graduate, and I know they're going to be gone. So you know, we just go through this life together. So anyhow, they've been here for many years, gracing our hallways and being wonderful students here at DSA. So and by the way, they needed to have a program because they forgot to bring a program. So I offered to sell them one. But I think I'll just give it to them. Anyway, again, thanks so much for coming, and please enjoy the program of these two fine young ladies. Thank you.
So, this is her mom. I think that my grandma deserves some flowers too, because she's the most supportive. Thank you. There's food out there.